The video you are about to see may contain elements that are of a sensitive nature. Though it may not be suitable for all viewers, it is done for the glory of God.
Jesus Christ came to set the prisoners free from their spiritual prison. As the man of God, Prophet Ed Citronelli, starts to pray, the spiritual battle takes place, and the evil spirits hiding among the crowd begin to manifest. Let us watch as the power of the name of Jesus breaks the chains that were holding the people captive.
Who are you? Who are you? Speak out in Jesus' name.
Stagnation.
Huh? Stagnation. How many years you've been inside this body making us stagnant? How many years?
Five.
Huh? How many years? Stand up. How many years?
Five.
Eh?
Five.
Speak louder.
Five.
Speak louder.
Five.
How many years?
Five.
5 years. And stagnation. What do you want to do with her?
I don't want her to succeed.
You don't want her to succeed? Huh?
No, I don't want to.
So who is behind people? They go from failure to failure and they can't succeed. Who's behind that?
I am.
Huh?
I am.
Who?
I am.
Speak like a demon.
I am.
Eh?
I'm it.
You are. Lift up your hands and pray this prayer. Say every arrow of stagnation.
Every arrow of stagnation.
Every spirit of stagnation.
Every spirit of stagnation.
Assigned against my success.
Assigned against my success.
Assigned against my progress.
Assigned against my progress.
I am not your candidate.
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 Wherever you are.
Wherever you are.
However you're working against me. Right now!
Right now!
Catch fire!
Catch fire!
This is your daughter. Stagnation come from you. Somebody say, uh-oh. Say, this is family deliverance now. Okay, this is what I see. These are your children. 1, 2, 3, 4. And another one.
Right.
The moment they walked here, I need to help your children. I need their hand. I see they're handcuffed. Even in the area of school, there's nothing to write home about. Even in the area of school,
yes,
there's nothing to write
hard
home
to concentrate
about. I see their hands with a spiritual handcuff. That means Satan has handcuffed their lives so that they will not be able, like this one, stagnation. So that they will not be able to progress. But don't worry. As I begin to lay my hands on your children and on you, that arrow, that chain that is hindering them, that is making them stagnant, will break by the power of God.
His side, because his sister is a high priestess in the darkness world.
She could be the devil himself. You have more power than her. Somebody say what?
One.
Two.
Two.
Three. You're free. In Jesus' name. You're free. And whosoever the Son has made free, you are free indeed. Stand up, you're free. I remove the chains. Be free. Let the chains and handcuffs, I release you. Let the chains be broken. I release you. In the name of Jesus Christ. Get every stagnation. Watch out, watch out. The power of Jesus' name. Out. I remove that altar. I break the altar. I break the altar. When the demon is resisting you, there is a foundation somewhere. Then you have to deal with the foundation. One, I break the foundation of the parents' house. Every generational foundation, I break it in Jesus' name. In the name of Jesus Christ, I revoke every agreement and contract. Let it be revoked. Let it break. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I break the chain and I command the foundation to collapse.
No.
I command the foundation of wickedness to collapse.
No.
I destroy it in Jesus' name.
No.
I destroy it in Jesus' name. I command it to go. I command it to break like the walls of Jericho. Let it crumble. One, two, three, out. 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 In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. You are leaving. I uproot you. I uproot you. And I break every bandage, every connection, every legal ground you have. In the name of Jesus, right now, I cancel every contract and covenant. In the power of Jesus' name, from the father's side and the mother's side, I go back 17, 25 generations. On the father's side, on the mother's side, I break that generational curse.
No!
I break it.
No!
I break it in the name of Jesus.
No!
I break it.
No!
I break it. And I remove everything concerning her from the altar of witches, the altar of darkness, the altar of evil. I break it. 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 In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. I remove your armor. I remove your crown. I remove your ring. I remove you. Every protection you have. Let the angels of God remove it now. One, two, three. Be removed. Be removed. Be removed. Be removed. Your crown must go. I remove your crown. I remove your crown. I remove your crown. I remove your ring. I remove the authority given you. Let the armor be removed from your head to your toe. I remove your armor. I remove your armor. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. In the name of Jesus. All the way out. All the way out. From the stomach. From the blood. From the second heaven. Wherever you are, I dislodge you in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Right now. Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Follow us on Facebook, Ed Citronelli Ministries, a ministry on the rise worldwide. Like our page and stay connected through live streaming videos and daily posts from Prophet Ed. Ed Citronelli Ministries, where the Holy Spirit is changing lives through Jesus Christ.
Citronelli Ministry, touching people, touching nations, and touching the world for the glory of Jesus Christ.